Now, there also was Stan, a Scottish fold, round and grand. Not a cock, not a block, but quiet and grand. With ears folded neatly, he watched from above, a sentinel silent on wings of a dove.